I can't believe you hid a ghost from me!
I knew if you found out, you'd freak and think it was bad luck!
Oh, and what a strange reaction that would be! You know what's bad luck? Starting your marriage on ghost lines!
That's not a real superstition.
It is now!
Oh, so we're just making up superstitions now! Fine! How about it's bad luck to be so superstitious?
I can't believe it. I really thought I could solve this mystery in time and save their wedding, but I failed. I'm the worst man.
Oh, if only I could have stomped faster, better, truer. I no longer deserve the epithet Stompy.
Yeah, and like now, I can't give my best man speech, which I was so looking forward to.
Nice try.
Hey, it's not over. Look, the cake, the ultimate wedding symbol, still stands. That means there's still hope. Okay. Symbols, schmimbles. It's true, weddings are supposed to be beautiful, wonderful, perfect fantasies. But never forget, weddings are also supposed to be scary, stress-filled, horrible nightmares. Your whole disagreeable family is together, you've spent more than all your money, and then crying ghosts throw you off a cliff. That's weddings! They're like marriages. You have to take the bad with the good, for better or for worse. So I'm not giving up. This wedding must go on. The only thing you have to decide is this. Do you want to help me or not?
We Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Oh, come on. I totally sold that.
You're right, Daphne. This wedding must go on. It's the only way to stop the cliff bride.
So, does this... am I...
You're giving your speech.
But first, I have something else I need you to do.
Wait! You're a dog? This wedding is off!
I thought you knew!
Like, heads up!
Here comes the bride!
Yeah, this plan would have worked better if the wedding theme had been strong metal chains.
All right, I'm done. It's stomping time.